News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Chief Meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Little bit of a different Friday night out there. There's some clouds as you look live on our Harrisburg Sky Cam, but more importantly, it's nowhere near as cold as it's been in recent evenings. 32 at last report with a east-southeast breeze, just a little bit of a chill out there at this hour. So here's your News 8 Storm Team Forecast. For now, overnight tonight, mostly cloudy. Not quite as cold. We'll be in the 20s overnight tonight, as opposed to near zero just a couple of nights ago. Yeah, a much milder night, and there could be a sprinkle or flurry around even into tomorrow morning, especially north of the turnpike. I really don't look for a lot of precipitation through the weekend. The air over us just a little too dry for that. Temperatures tomorrow start in the 20s, get up into the 30s, and then tomorrow afternoon I think we get a little more sunshine getting through, a southerly breeze. Could get back into the mid-40s and maybe even warmer as we get into the day on Sunday. So all in all, looking like a little better start to February, a little milder anyway than most of January was. 30 degrees in Selins Grove right now, 29 in Lewistown. Most numbers are generally in the 30s, although that Carlisle reading has been running a little hot. It's 44 there, according to the Carlisle temperature, but I think it may be a little cooler than that. Nothing on the radar. We have been picking up a few sprinkles, flurries, mainly passing off to the northern parts of the valley. They're going to continue to stay there, I think, through the night, although one or two could stray to the south. And you notice a little batch back here, too. There's a frontal boundary just off to the west of us, and these little areas of precipitation kind of moving along that. But high pressure to our south continuing to promote a more of a southerly flow of air. And I think that's going to take over as we go through the day tomorrow. So we're kind of cloudy now. Temperatures hanging around that freezing point. Again, a sprinkle of flurry overnight. And then I think we'll start tomorrow on the chilly side. And again, a sprinkle of flurry may come through. Then I think that southerly flow starts to take over. You see more sunshine as we go through the afternoon. May stay a little chilly up north, but most of us will be in the 40s. And we may start near freezing on Sunday, but then I think we could get back into the mid-40s. Predictors even say maybe near 50, maybe a shower or two around. This is a cold front. Right through the Susquehanna Valley by late in the day. You notice 24 up in Erie while it's in the 50s down in D.C. and down toward the shore. Well, I do think we'll start to see some of that cooler air, but not until Monday. And with that, we could see a little bit of snow. There's more indications of that, and maybe even some accumulating snow before it clears out by Monday afternoon or evening. And it looks a little chillier to start next week, but then another system comes along probably Tuesday night. I think a mix of precipitation could arrive. Could be icy Tuesday night or Wednesday morning before it changes over to all rain, then chilly late in the week. And we'll take a little closer look at 11 o'clock at that next system for Monday. There's another one for Tuesday, another one next week. I'm going to be earning my keep. Yeah, you should.